Hey guys, what's happening? I sound fucking horrible right now. My tongue is numb as fuck. I've probably bit it about 45 times in the last hour. I just got three teeth out in a row. But I don't give a shit. I'm gonna still play. I'm enjoying this game. I probably won't talk much because it really does sound embarrassing. But, yeah, we'll see what happens. Okay, so I was stuck on this puzzle earlier. Quite difficult this. Okay, I don't think I'm ready for that. Okay. Okay. Fucking hell. Really? This is painful. Yeah, I got that I could rotate them. It's just finding how. I can't overlap them. You can connect them, but you can't overlap them. Ah, you fucking genius. Thanks, man. You fucking made me like see where the thing was. I have no idea what those shapes are. Oh, we can come back to that. I need to figure out what those shapes do. Yeah, there's a lot of lag when streaming. I don't know what you mean. Delayed pop-up? What one was interesting? The one downstairs. Yeah, there's a 30-second delay. Right, so I head up here and okay. Yep. Oh, thanks, man.
In a sense, what modern physics is to the history of Western thought, Zen is to the development of the Eastern worldview. The ultimate refinement of more than 2,000 years of incisive debate, discussion, and critical development. Yet the difference between the two could hardly be more marked. Whereas physics is interested above all in theories, concepts, and formulas, Zen values only the concrete and the simple. Zen wants facts, not in the Western sense of things that are measurable and numerical, which are in fact abstractions, but as living, immediate, and tangible. Its approach to understanding is not to theorize, because it recognizes that previously accumulated ideas and knowledge, in other words, memories of all kinds, block the direct perception of reality. Therefore, Zen adopts an unusual approach. Its buildup involves language, which is unavoidable. Any method, even if it turns out to be an anti-method, has first to convey some background in order to be effective. But the way Zen uses language is always to point beyond language, beyond concepts, to the concrete. David Darling, 1996.
Cool. cheeky. Boom. Okay. Okay. I don't know. I'm streaming through PS4, so I don't know if that has the capability to show the emoticons. Okay. What opened up? Okay. These ones are quite easy. Yeah, hopefully they'll fix the lag by like 2020 or something, you know? Like, it gets fucking annoying. Especially games like this, you know, where people are more likely to comment and, you know, give advice and try and help out. You know, by the time I've gave up on the fucking thing that I'm stuck on, I'm elsewhere and someone's like, oh yeah, go left, go right, and I'm at another puzzle. It's like, wait, what? But there's not much you can really do, I guess. I don't know what the fuck that opened. Holy shit. No. fuck? Alright, cool. Yeah, I don't know what these things do though. Fucking mouth is so numb, by the way. Oh, really? Okay, so I'm guessing there's some sort of like. Yeah, I can see it. Maybe. I don't know. Oh shit. I think I need to move something along these tracks. Oh, he's got a pigeon. Okay, I see that. I was in the middle of something up here anyway, so I'm gonna finish that. Okay. I'm scared. Oh, what's happened, Jake? Huh. what the fuck? What the fuck? Really? Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I'll go up here, right, and then I'll split that one. I could go down, grab that one. No, I might need that one. Right, split this. Yeah. Come up here, make that type of shape. Make this one. Make that one. Make that one. Oh, it works now. So what the fuck did it do? That's it. Oh, here's one I haven't solved. Oh, right. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. Just need to head to the bathroom and stuff, get myself some painkillers, and we'll get back in about 5-10 minutes, alright? Yo, that's me back. Ah, fucking hell. I just had a look inside my mouth. Oh, I got those three teeth out today. Literally, it looks like a massive fucking gaping vagina in my mouth. Like, a vagina on its period. It's fucking disgusting. Hi, what if half? You stay in the gaps and half you follow the thing. That would make sense. Boom. Where to go now? Oh, what's happening, man? Oh shit. Oh my God, absolute genius, man. I love you. 2 seconds. He just got a little phone call there. Little phone call. saving screenshot. Tilt your head to the left and see if you can see it.
God bade me behold the sea. And I saw the ship sinking and the planks floating. Then the planks, too, were submerged. And God said to me, those who voyage are not saved. And he said to me, those who, instead of voyaging, cast themselves into the sea, take a risk. And he said to me, those who voyage and take no risk shall perish. And he said to me, in taking the risk, there is a part of salvation. And the wave came and lifted those beneath it and overran the shore. And he said to me, the surface of the sea is a gleam that cannot be reached, and the bottom is a darkness impenetrable. And between the two are great fishes, which are to be feared. Nefari, circa 970.
What?
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't really say too much. Like, my jaw's in absolute agony right now. Need more painkillers. Damn it. I'm gonna come off for a bit, try and get some sleep off this toothache. But I'll probably be streaming again later on. So I'll catch you guys later. Just give me a wee like and subscribe, and then you'll be able to see when I'm streaming again. Alright, catch.